I'm Frank Lyons, I'm Professor of Music at Ulster University and Dean of Research in the Faculty of Arts, Humanities and Social Sciences. I've been working on a project, Inclusive Creativity, and we've been working with partners Wall City Music. It's about using cutting-edge creative technologies to work with artists with disabilities to enable them to compose and perform music. It's been a focus of my own research for many, many years. It's really, really important, obviously, for the people involved in the project, that idea of building self-confidence through being creative, and have that creative output, the work actually showcased on an international stage. The impact is really manifest in how the participants, how the musicians react and respond in concert situations. You know, in many occasions for the participants with intellectual disabilities, these are opportunities that they've never been able to take advantage of. One really exciting development is the fact that the musicians work with our PhD researchers. So it's a very bespoke setup where the musicians themselves maybe explain what type of instrument, digital instrument, that they're really interested in that would work for them, and we have our PhD researchers essentially design and build these instruments. So the technologies are as new and as fresh as you can imagine, built in many occasions to suit that particular musician. So for me, it's that excitement, that constant new adventure, because the research really is cutting edge for me. It's all about exploring the newest creative technologies and the new ways to apply these. And for Ulster University, it's a real international impact story.